Well, firstly, it's great news for our business. It's a doubling of our commitment for KitKat. KitKat is a leading brand within the marketplace. It's important that it's seen to lead, and this means that over 1 billion bars of KitKat will be carrying the Fairtrade logo from the 1st of January. Well, firstly, it's a big step for the Nestlé Cocoa Plan, another big step in its development. The Nestlé Cocoa Plan is a 10-year plan which has commitments to bring benefits to cocoa farmers across the Ivory Coast. In terms of what Fairtrade plays within that, well, Fairtrade is a important partner for us within that cocoa plan. In terms of being a leading brand, an iconic brand within the UK, it said a lot both about the brand and about Fairtrade and the importance of ethical sourcing to our consumers. Well, the cocoa farmers will benefit in many ways. Firstly, obviously financially, because the whole concept of the fair trade model is about giving a better deal to farmers. But also they'll gain benefits through education, both in terms of how they farm their cocoa farms, but also through their communities.
There are so many wonderful things going on in the Ivory Coast right now. We saw the new plantlets that are going into the farmers' fields, which will go on to produce healthy and strong and high-yielding crops. We saw the medical centre at Kavakiva, which has been built using entirely from Fairtrade premiums, now providing free healthcare to all the farmers. And we also saw the education programmes that were happening on the ground. Things are progressing really well. Since Mr. Fasari's visit, we've built a new school which was inaugurated a few weeks ago. This is providing education to the children from his village and also to children from surrounding villages.
Today's a great day for KitKat. It shows a huge commitment, a doubling of our commitment to fair trade in the UK. It's great for the KitKat brand, but also great for our consumers.